I also rise today to ask the Senate to do a moment of pause on the passing of Officer Brian Moore, who unfortunately was shot in my district in a residential area in Queens Village. Officer Brian Moore, who is a member of the 105th Precinct, was a distinguished officer in his short time in the 105th Precinct. On going to the hospital on Saturday and speaking to members of the 105th Precinct and other people, they understood that he always wanted to be a cop. He was a tradition of coming from a tradition of police officers, coming from people that wanted to serve this community and protect the community. Brian Moore was shot unconscionably and horribly by a person who was a habitual criminal and deserved to be off the streets. And I want to thank my community because within 90 minutes, they pointed out exactly where this miscreant was so that he could be arrested. And hopefully the full weight of the law will come down on him. But Brian Moore was a person that wanted to serve our community and served it well in the 105th Precinct. His history and his dignity and his manner deserves that every accolade be afforded to him. And I want to commend the Senate and ask for a moment of silence on behalf of his passing. My prayers to his family and to all of our men in blue that continue to serve our city and protect our state. We need to say a prayer for them for every day of their service. Thank you, Mr. President.